In this video, we discuss how to take backup from one UMPT to another UMPT in BBU. So first need to install new UMPT card on slot 6 for taking backup in it. The old UMPT or working UMPT are already installed on slot 7. You can check by display board all the board conditions and the working UMPT active and enable at slot 7. First need to install UMPT card on slot 6 physically and then in system by MML command add board add on slot 6. Cabinet 0, subject number 0, slot number 6 and the board type is UMPT. Left other two options and then execute. Operation succeeded. Now check by display board all the boards and the new UMPT card status. Now UMPT card added successfully on slot 6. After 10 minutes when card get normal, automatically taking backup if everything will be okay. You just need to check backup status by MML command display backup status. Here is the error, the system is not in active and standby mode. This error occurred due to the UMPT is faulty that you want to take backup in it at slot 6, or the other reason may be its higher version or maybe its lower version. The UMPT that you want to take backup in it in slot 6 has a higher version than the UMPT in slot 7. Also possibility that the UMPT that you want to take backup on slot 6 has very old version than the UMPT on slot 7. Here this error due to the higher version of UMPT card on slot 6 than the UMPT on slot 7. Because we are using the UMPT G2 card at slot 6, which has higher version and supported in BBU 5900 only. It's not supported in BBU 3900. And we have UMPT B2 card at slot 7 and BBU 3900. We try again after installing UMPT B2 card at slot 6 for backup, as it is same in version and also supported in BBU 3900. Now check again backup status. Now no error occurred, backup switch on and also showing the backup status. Backup is not ready yet, but after 10 minutes backup status start with initial backup. Now showing backup status is initial backup, backup progress showing in percentage. It also need another 30 to 45 minutes to complete. When backup progress completed 100%, then it's your idle status, mean no further backup is taking now and the UMPT card is ready to use at slot 7. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe for more videos.